U.S. general in Afghanistan escapes an assassination attempt by the Taliban. Army General Scott Miller at a security meeting when an armed guard started shooting. At least three Afghan officials were killed, including Police Chief Abdul Razik, who was considered crucial in helping the U.S. fight the war on terror. Two Americans were also injured in that attack.